a controller set up or not. Oh, that's right. I determined that it was over here. All right, so we know we can get main working. That's good.
Hooray.
All right, well, what do you want to play? Oh, God.
We're playing this now.
Now
this game looks awesome.
We are, now that it's clearly I'm inside of a person. I'm in somebody's wrist, and there's, like, spikes.
This is great.
If I fly through their heart, this person's not going to live.
Well,
also,
got
there's
little demons
in
there's
little demons
so
and shit.
This person's already beyond fucked.
Jesus, I'm not good at this. Do you want to give it a go?
Yeah, I'll try it. I'm really bad at any kind of shooting game, though. All right. Seems hard.
Yeah. Like, you can slow down, or you can speed up, and...
What the hell?
Yeah.
Shit. Alright, I'm over it.
Alright.
Let's pick something random.
Someone stop. Alright, we got Ninja Kids, that's a cool game. Ninja Warriors, we know that's a cool game. The Pit, I don't know. The fuck's the Pit? The Percursor.
What's the Pit? We'll play the Pit.
Hit left and right. And then select button is a coin. Well, this looks...
I think I've seen BBH.
Oh, no, I've seen BBH.
Yeah,
too.
This game is weird.
Yeah. Well, here you go. Smush you, yeah. Okay, so it's kind of balderdash. That tank says Zonker?
Yep.
Alright.
That's like your time limit, basically, because it's...
Oh, it's gonna shoot your ship.
Yeah.
Good God, you have, like, no time to do whatever it is you're supposed to do in this game, then.
Yeah.
Like, what are you supposed to do in this game?
I honestly can't remember. I think you have to get the gems or
okay.
something.
Okay, what's with the little thing swimming in the acid?
I don't remember. Oh, I died.
Yeah, I'll try.
Yeah, it's weird. It's a really weird game.
I'm just gonna go hang out with this swimming person. Okay, so you're not supposed to do that.
Boop, 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 boop.
Why is that even there? Just
to
control you?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't even have to press a button. He does that automatically. Okay. Oh, you can kill the rock. Kinda.
You can go up and around, too. So you can... Yeah. Maybe you just have to get the diamonds?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Those things are pissed. Can we go now?
Go, 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 go.
Go.
Jeez.
I assume I make it back to my UFO, is that the idea?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, you did pretty good.
Damn
time.
It. Huh.
It's a weird
I've earned the greatest
game.
Score. Alright.
It's a very weird game.
Someone to stop. Oh, I went back. I went all the way to the bottom.
That one.
Puznik. Puznik's got tits, so no. Kicks, puzzle time. Puzzle Uo Poco International. Puzzle King. A lot of puzzle. Python.
Let's play Parodius.
Oh, yeah, I like that game.
You can pick which one.
Probably whatever the first one is that I see, which will probably just be Parodius, unless there's another one that I got. Parodius. Sure, Parodius. Duh. Hold on. Let me also make sure that's not what I wanted.
Parodius is the only one that's on. I thought there was more.
Yeah, where
I
is
feel like,
regular Parodius?
Parodius?
That's weird. Whatever.
Sexy Parodius, whatever the fuck. Oh.
Hang on. Yeah, exciting.
Also.
Huh. I'll fix that too, yeah. Let's say that's button one for now. that can be button two. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what button any of these are. My coining button too. I guess that should all same thing. Okay, tab. All right, you got a coin button. Oh yeah, and that. God, so much work.
It really is.
You know, nobody cares what we're drinking right now.
It's true. Oh, that fits perfectly.
There we go. All right. You gotta put in your coins, and I'll hit the start buttons. Select button. Oh, I know why. Now do it. This is you now.
Obviously, I'm gonna be confused.
Obviously.
I'll do auto. I'm bad at shmups. I want the white belt. Come on, damn it. I got too focused on the bell.
Kind of did.
The white bell is so good.
Okay.
It's still me.
Why?
Here. All right. Well, pick who you want. Of course.
Let's figure out which button is which, but all right. Okay, that's my shooting button, apparently.
Know what it looks like on Big White. The White Bell is the best on Pentaro, at least. It's the megaphone.
Oh, yeah.
I honestly am... I don't really like shmups that much because I'm terrible at them, but the bell juggling, I've never been like at all.
It's a thing.
It's a really good power up.
No, I'm sure.
Wow, that sucks. Try to get the white belt.
I'm not shooting. Oh, it's that button.
Fucked you.
Okay.
He was hiding behind a rock or something. I really hate having to get a speed up to actually make the game playable.
Yeah.
Oh, I hit the ceiling.
You kind of hit the ceiling.
I should just not play Shmups at all. I'm so bad.
Yeah.
At least the bosses aren't too bad in this game.
Yeah.
At least compared to those stages.
Yeah. Fuck. Well, that's us being bad at Parodius. Oh, am I still going? Why am I still going?
You must have gotten one up.
Okay. I won't get without any real power-ups, so...
Yeah. If you can get the white belt, you'll win.
Pretty big if.
Get it. Take a phone! It says random nonsense.
Yeah.
But it is, it rats shit.
Oh, no, it does.
I like the penguin constellation.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
Yep. It's hard.
Womp. It says womp. Is that back for you?
Alright, you pick something.
Alright. Pandora's Palace is probably porn. Terror's Love is also probably porn.
Oriental Legend is definitely porn. No, that game is hard if it's the one I'm thinking of.
I think it's possibly the one you're thinking of. Well, we got Ninja Kazan or Ninja Clowns.
Ninja Kazan. I've seen Ninja Clowns.
Okay.
Oh.
1988. Oh. Okay.
Go game, alright.
Couldn't win the coins.
Oh, right. It's a weird...
Take back the other four secret letters.
Alright. Let's get some letters. I like that animation, though.
I think you can charge your strike. There's a little bar.
Oh, yeah. I can. Nice.
You throw an F-ball. You do have a timer. I don't know if it's worth doing that on these runs, but...
I gotta put an L.
Nope.
Oh shit. I thought I was gonna jump up there.
And fuck that food for not healing you.
Didn't?
Nope, just points. Alright, do I actually get to use my... Oh, or do I need to...
I don't know. We'll find out.
Weird. Why is it doing that?
Whatever.
That's gonna be a problem when we get to, like, if we do anything that's two-player simultaneous.
Well, if it's a fighting game, you just wreck my shit anyway. So
but beat-em-ups and shit. Or there are other games that are two-player besides fighting games. Shit. I'm getting all these L's.
I'm guessing it's one of the secret letters or hidden letters or whatever.
I don't know. I just realized that those little arrows seem to mark off how far you charge, so I guess we get like something that takes us an hour to charge and does something cool later.
Oh.
If we get that far.
We'll try to... I don't know.
Yeah, I won't let you charge. Well, I guess I didn't make it. I can keep holding it.
Oh, I think that's as far as it'll go for you right now. We probably have to upgrade.
That's what I'm thinking too.
Like Willow.
God damn it. Okay, shit. You can't attack upward.
You can attack down, but not up.
Shit. Nope.
He just shot you in the ass.
He did. I'm not happy about it.
Maybe it's one letter per stage. You just have to get a bunch of one.
Bunch of L's.
Yeah. Ooh, go ahead and TP.
Welcome, I'll give this to you.
Wait, why is the Chinese stereotype in a TP?
I don't know.
That's floating.
I don't know, but...
This game is confusing.
But I've got fucking ninja stars now.
I kind of like this game, though.
Yeah, I can dig it.
Did you charge the ninja star?
Yeah, I did. It was still just an F-ball. AV bitches. God, you can only throw like one of these at a time, which is a little frustrating. Shit. Thank you, guy. When those monks come down, they look like they're super buff, and it's wigging me out a little bit.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, the L is health.
Oh, that makes sense. Wait.
Uh-oh. Boss that I shot like 100 times off screen, and I died. Damn it.
I love that death animation and sound. It's so good. It's a long fucking level.
Oh, wow, they send you back to the beginning?
Yep.
I know you didn't get that far. Maybe they will be nice to me. But...
Maybe, since you were at least at the boss.
If they send me back to the beginning, though, I'm just gonna be like, fuck this game.
I like the music.
Yeah. I like how your guy doesn't have a face.
Yeah.
Like, at all. There's like nothing to distinguish like an eye or a nose or anything. It's just flat.
I cannot. Alright. I guess I'm stuck up here for a little while.
A little while.
Oh, what?
Jesus, I just got launched into the air.
What the hell?
Oh,
man.
Apparently you get one whole continue, or one whole life.
Well, I put in extra.
Am I really back at the beginning?
Yep.
Oh, no, wait, no, I'm not.
Oh, okay, good.
Thank Christ. Not. I don't have any stars anymore, though, which is gonna suck, because that guy. Sucked. Oh, fuck. Give me an L. Please. So I'm gonna throw an F ball at this F ball.
Hell yeah. Oh my god, he's got more health now.
Well, cause. No, we had this.
No, he had. I thought he had four dots.
No. I like hit him off screen.
Okay.
That game's kinda neat.
I kinda like it, but I also kinda hate it.
Yep. Alright.
Night Gal Summer.
I'm sure that's... Why are they even showing me the... Okay, I know why.
Because you've got it sorted.
Working
is what I need. You're at all instead of...
Well, working. I had available, but... Oh. I had stuff that doesn't work right, too. All right. What was that one? Agent something? Agent Super Bond. Oh, it's just Super Cobra.
Aggressors of Dark Combat.
I like that game. It's stupid, but I like it.
It is stupid, but yeah.
Alligator Hunt.
Yes.
Alligator Hunt or Almond Pinky?
Both.
Let's see what Alligator Hunt is. Just put a coin in it. I know that much. Whoa.
What?
What is happening? We're gonna hunt some fucking alligators. Oh, I feel like this is two player. Fuck it.
This is intense.
Oh, it's a pie-ass style game.
Oh, hey, yeah.
Hey, and
Look, the guy has a butt.
Yes, I'll be the butt guy. Oops, I think I just used my good weapon. You have
I did too.
No, you didn't. You have, like, missiles and... Oh, fuck. Oh, and you just hold it down. I don't think it's any... all that appreciable of a difference.
Oh, wait, I'm red.
You are the red one. Yeah, I'm the butt one.
Well, I'm looking at the crosshairs.
Oh, yeah, I'm the green one. I'm the green one.
I haven't seen one alligator yet.
I agree! Also, butt guy says kill on his shirt, which I'm digging. Glad to know that we can actually play two-player games.
Yeah.
So I'm wondering if those other games we're playing were games that just had, like, one set of controls on the cabinet or something. Oh, we're both almost dead.
Yeah. Mission briefing? What?
I don't... Whoa. The music, by the way.
Oh. Continue for me.
Yeah.
Music.
Yeah, this music is so good.
I know what I'm going to suggest on PBH's next extravaganza.
I know, if he hasn't already played this, this needs to happen. This is great.
Oh, shit. Look, I turned into an angel.
You gotta, like, blow everything up in this game. Like, you blow up those huge spaceships in the background and shit. Look at that, and look at the fucking pixel art.
Oh, Pixelot's so good. So good.
Actually, seriously, I'm digging the way those walkers look.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm just now glomming onto the fact that we're on skateboards.
Right?
This game has it all.
It really does. I'm really bad at it, though.
Oh, I'm also very bad at it. This music.
Oh my god.
Well done. Yeah. With no mercy.
Efficacy. Why is your butt hanging out? And also, we're skateboarding on the skateboard backwards.
Yep, we are.
We each have our own spaceship? Oh no, is it a shmup now?
I don't know. This is fascinating.
Not this game.
Oh shit.
Holy
push to run.
Shit. Okay.
Is it hold or push? I don't
holding
know.
Holding it work, seems to work.
Oh.
Oh.
This is gonna be like a Top Gun thing.
It says keep right, but I'm hitting the right side.
Later, bitches.
Shit. Take off.
Down.
Down.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Whoa, look at the little loop-de-loops.
Oh my god, this game
just blew it up.
So good. Alligator Kid. Or what is it?
Alligator Hunt?
Alligator Hunt, that's right. Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
How do you use your missiles?
It's another button.
Oh, okay. Somebody's just jamming on the guitar.
Yeah. Next level.
I agree.
There. This is like a cool cutscene or something. Our butt something out.
Yeah, there's a beast to stop me.
Order for you. There's no beast to stop me.
What?
Well, now we have to play the whole thing!
God damn it!
Stop the flow and tell me what's on! Okay, let's at least see one more level.
Yes.
One more cutscene. Okay, honey, I'm going to smash them.
So
hang on, real quick. Oh shit. Hold on.
Just hit P.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Let me get you.
Okay,
a
honey.
Fucking start button.
I'm going to smash them.
Oh wait. That's weird. Make that start. Why is it, like, grayed out? That's weird.
I don't know.
Oh, because... Oh, weird shit is happening, that's why. Alright. Weird. What is going on with this? This is all kinds of fucked up. There. How about now can this be? Hope that's not an important button.
I don't know what version of MAME you're running.
I don't either.
But it had special Mahjong controls.
I'm sure it does. Alright, ready? I thought we're still doing the spaceship thing. Also, this soundtrack is so
So fucking great. I would have played the shit out of this in the arcade.
Yeah. Power up, get that thing.
Oh shit.
Super missile. Oh, you only get one. Whoa. It's cool looking though.
Yeah.
Dude, look at these guys die when you kill them. Watch this. Whoops, vacuum of space. Should have thought of that.
That was awesome.
Yeah, this game is, kind of rad. Although repetitive, as these games often are.
Wow, yeah.
Shit, I just walked right into that. Oh, you can juggle these guys for more power-ups. That's kind of cool. Fuck. that and it was worth more. That was interesting.
Oh, like the can in, what is it, Blood Brothers?
Yeah, something like that. Well, fine, I'll pick them up if you don't want them. Shit.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's right, I forgot you have to actually touch them. Oops.
Okay, I'm getting this game now.
Yeah.
Give this build life bar, but you can really just take like two hits and then you're good.
Yeah. Fucking soundtrack.
I know.
That is cool that you can shoot the points.
Yeah.
I really like that. Shit, we both were... The answer is just continuously.
I don't think you're invincible. It's not like a SNK game. You're not getting frames for that.
I think I am.
I don't think so.
We'll find out.
Oh, you can shoot those green shots.
Yeah. See, look, I didn't die, even though I should have gotten killed by this laser.
Whatever.
I figured out the alligator hunt strats.
Whatever.
Oops, I forgot to roll.
Yeah, that's what it was. I want a super missile. Yeah.
Super missile.
Ready for that boss. Fucking shoot in the face with a fucking... Did it say terminate with ill intent? Because that's great.
I hope so.
I'm sure if you keep these super missiles when you continue. I think you do, because you still have one. God, when is the boss gonna happen? Oh man, look at all those missiles and shit.
Hit that one time. Shit. Okay, so rolling continuously.
You get throw it to continues. Points.
Oh, right.
Oh. What super missile you do? Bam. It hurted some, I guess. recording this whistle now. I'm at the fucking bar. Yeah, destroyed.
Yeah.
Alright, cutscene for our troubles, please.
Please, cutscene. Mission one.
How you burden me! Oh, man.
The general stuff! just general stuff. Just go over there. Ho, oh, girl! Always at the same bore.
What the hell?
What is this game?
Are we ready to move on to something else? Do we want to play this without?
Yes!
Okay. We'll play this one out?
Yes!
See what happens, alright.
Some dad noodling in the garage is the soundtrack.
Starring David Hasselhoff. Lorenzo Lamas.
Alligator Hunt.
On USA. Right after Death Spank. Good God, you're getting so many missiles.
You're good. Yeah,
you're good. I just rolled right into that.
Oh my God!
Wait.
It's parachuting out.
That's kind of cool. Actually, didn't let it. Actually, let it go long and see what happens when we actually die.
Okay, here.
Well, I don't see no parachutes.
Never mind. Sure, better at this game.
I also wish the levels weren't like 10 minutes long.
Yeah.
Alright, there might be some merit to your rolling strat, because that one bullet just passed right through.
I mean, it's not foolproof,
no.
But it does. I can definitely stay alive.
Hey, remember when we were skateboarding dudes? What happened to
barely.
That?
Barely!
Just throwing that out there, that was a cool thing.
For, like, part of one level.
Yeah. I almost feel ripped off, but not really. Oops. Shit.
Adding some more credits.
Good job, I was gonna ask you to do that, so...
Wow, our brutality was high. Fuck you, swimming guy. Jet ski guy. Exploded in the blood.
That's it did.
High brutality. Are we ever gonna be skateboard kids again?
I don't know. With my butt crack hanging out.
Yeah.
My sweet kill shirt. I like how we inexplicably alternate between having a glowing thing under our ship. sometimes I have it, then you have it, and it takes turns.
This fucking soundtrack.
I know.
Like, I'm playing the game and then I just break out in laughter. Fuck you, alien lizard dudes. Oh my god, that's cool.
Singing? I wasn't singing. Was I? I was doing like guitar noises.
Yeah.
They wear out their welcome pretty quickly.
Like, it's cool that, you know, everything is destructible, but then you have to destroy everything.
Yeah.
So...
God damn it, Lou. Oh, points. Oh, no, I'm good. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh my god.
Terminate with all, beast!
Yeah!
Save a charge! There, I did it on stream for you. $5 pills! Yeah. I feel like we could have walked there.
Right?
Or skateboarded,
goddammit! We're still not skateboard kids again. We're never gonna be skateboard kids.
No! I disagree. That has to be the ending, like we finally get back to our lives as cool skate punks with guns murdering shit.
And our asses sticking out.
My ass sticking
out.
Well,
your ass sticking out. I'm just a prude.
Shit. Also, are we on the ground doing like little flips in our in our spaceships?
I think so.
This game gets more and more amazing. Missile. I don't give a fuck. Shit. Okay,
so
Jesus.
Low. This soundtrack is just one big guitar solo. That's all it is.
It really is.
Still haven't seen an alligator.
No, unless these little alien guys are alligators.
I guess
they could be.
They look like little green lizard dudes.
Yeah,
so.
they look more lizardy than alligatory. Are you the boss, or are you just like another set piece? Okay, you're an actual boss.
God. 60 missiles.
Shit. Explode. Alright, cutscene time!
Yes!
Best thing!
Okay, good.
If you're still there, Lou, get a load of these fucking cutscenes. Oh wait, are we still doing a thing? Okay, we're following it.
That's getting the best.
Okay, so it's only like three levels.
Okay.
They're just really long. They were run away. Wait, did we kill all the general stuff?
I guess.
You're such a bore, such a burden. The ending of this. Whoa! Look at this fucking CDI fucking bullshit.
Goddamn, right?
Ah, fuck! I fucking hate the green laser shit.
See, they're rolling around. Helps.
I don't think it helps with the green lasers. It helps with the little bullets. The little bullets do seem to. Yeah, you can go right through those and roll them. But I think the green lasers fuck you no matter what.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, hey, there's a thing inside super that missile. Nucleus. I think it's something different.
It looks like a super missile.
Okay, it's a super missile. God, I love how violently those things die.
I know.
Downloads? Blue? Fuck, I'm dead. No, you're dead.
No, I'm dead, yeah.
Now I'm dead. Oh, this is the boss.
Yeah. Just
sat there not shooting my super missile and then I wasted it. Cool. Fuck.
Yeah, this boss is hard.
Okay, you can shoot the little fireball things though. Fuck. Goddamn. Might need some more points here, dude.
Oh, he's right. Destroyed.
Or is he? I don't think it surprised us.
This game has been very surprising.
There's no way that last level is only 2 seconds long.
Considering the other levels were like 10 fucking minutes long. And we still didn't get the top score.
Jesus, yeah.
Right?
How
many loops does it take?
Well, or you have to be way better. If that's the ending, are you kidding me? That better not be it. Like, this better be a cutscene that's happening. This isn't, like,
yeah.
The title screen or something. Whoa!
What?! Oh my god, I think we got a bad end for not 1CCing it.
I don't know. They look pissed. I think those are supposed to be the aliens / the developers.
See, look at the thumbs down.
I know that guy. Yeah, but they're aliens. They would be pissed. I'm pissed that that was... I'm waiting for the credits.
Yeah.
There better be a fucking UFO ending here.
Yep.
If that was the ending, after... the heights that the fucking cutscenes brought us
so
to.
So it's Spanish.
It does appear to be Spanish. Fucking guitar just doesn't stop.
Mm-mm. Wow.
Thanks, Oscar. From the fucking Barcelona, Spain. From the fucking cutscenes, I assumed it was Asian of some sort. Not to be a total racist about
yeah.
it, but shit. Come on, let there be another little. Thanks, baby. You did. That's you. Ooh, look at all the spaces you get.
Fuck.
You're running out of time. Totally surprised. But well, I mean, it means I have to be fart. That's the rule.
It's the rule.
With two S's, apparently.
I guess.
Yeah, I just barely beat you.
Right?
That ending sucked.
That ending was terrible.
But I'm not mad about it, because the journey was its own reward.
I think it was great.
Why can I not just X out of that? There we go. All right, what do we think now?
Almond.
Oh yeah,
pinky.
Almond pinky. Oh, bet makes me think it's gonna be one of these stupid things. You can hit left and right on your thing.
Driver Royal Ma.
Yeah, it's a Mahjong thing
yeah.
or something. Nope.
Already be doing Mahjong. Yeah. I barely know how to play it, so it's fair.
Well, we got angle kids, angler. Oh, it's fishing. Angler dangler.
It's animal catch.
Animal catch
or anteater.
I think Anteater I've heard of. Anteater, I think,
it's
is an
by
old
Sammy.
Game. 2000.
Huh.
Hit left and right.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Let's see what happens with this one. Probably not much.
God, I've got that wanky guitar solo stuck in my head.
Try throwing in some coins, see if that does anything. Nope. Come on. We just want to see what this game is, you guys. Back of rim NG, so maybe it doesn't boot even though it's loose
yeah.
and it's working.
Okay, do Anteater.
I think Anteater is like old school shit. Yeah.
Oh.
Go for it. This one's all you. Sorry. Now go for it. Yeah, insert a coin.
Start still doesn't work.
Hang on. Oh, did you already put a coin in? Yeah, your start isn't gonna work. We've already established that. Yeah, yeah, I know this game. You're the tongue. Gotta eat some ants. That's not an ant.
Oh.
That'll kill you.
How am I supposed to know? I guess they said at the beginning.
I don't know, maybe they did. Oh, I guess it's probably like Pac-Man, you gotta eat all the dots somehow.
Oh, shit. How was I...
Yeah, I know, this game's evil. Why would you just let the worm eat your tongue?
Because I fucked up. Alright, let me try it again.
Okay. What's making that worm's gonna... Oh, it's only the tip of your tongue.
Yeah, that's what I was.
Oh, okay. That's not nearly as impossible. Oh, but it's also like snake. You can't cross over yourself. Okay.
What?
Oh, the ants can't. Okay, so the ants can't touch the rest of your tongue.
This is hard.
This is hard. Oh, you hit them in the butt apparently and eat the worms.
Well, shit.
I mean, I didn't figure that out on purpose or anything, but fuck. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna get eaten by that ant. That's complicated.
Fuck this game.
That game is very difficult.
Ant
right.
times worm bonus.
Sure. I think we all know what Arkanoid is.
I would think so.
Armored car, armored warriors.
Fucking armored car.
Assault. Several variations on asteroids. Astro Fantasia, Astro Chase.
Let's get out of the Astros.
Bang!
Bank right. Panic.
Oh, I really like Bank Panic.
Well, let's do Bang, then.
Okay. Let's not do something that's good. Hey, it's the same guys who did the skateboard game!
Oh, fuck!
Alright.
Okay,
fingers crossed, left
and
right. Oh, it's the same game. Oh, it's a light gun game. Which, I don't know if I have anything configured for light guns, so we might have to just see the attract mode here. I don't know. Cool.
They found a niche, and they just stayed with it.
Try throwing a coin in there. Alright, let's just see what happens. Let's just wait for it. Oh, God. Is it wild gunmen? Also, way to be racist, Spain. Oh, this game looks kind of awesome!
Protect the ballerina and shoot bandits. Okay, that's pretty great.
Shoot 20 bandits or more. Alright, let's see what happens. Cool. I don't think...
Yeah, I don't think you can do it.
I don't... Oh, what? What just happened?
I hit a button.
You're just always in the middle of the screen, though. Whoa. Lewd. Alright.
Oops.
That's a shame. I need to figure out how to get light guns working.
Yeah.
At some point. I'm pretty sure I have to shoot him up. Battle of Atlantis.
What's Battle Shark?
I bet Battle Shark is also a shooty thing, but I could be wrong.
I mean, it's probably a flight
game. Taito, I think it is. I think it's
yeah.
a shooting game.
Yeah.
Some credits there. Trigger button. Uh-oh. Maybe this isn't a thing. Oh, whoa. This was not what I... Are you actually going to shoot sharks? Do you have something other than a
that's
torpedo?
Me. No, that's all I have.
Can you aim your reticle? You're going to run out.
No. I get more.
Oh. What in the fuck is this game?
It's a light gun game.
Is it?
I can't move anything else. Uh-oh.
You're right, it must be. Damn it.
It's pretty cool, though.
It is cool. I like the way it looks.
Oh, man, that was a big-ass fish.
Oh, damn it.
Sorry, I hit the button.
I keep running to these light gun games.
It's Beezer.
Huh? Beezer? Alright.
Uh-oh.
Tong Electronic. Put a coin in there.
Oh. It's been a while since
Watch out for the bees. They will sting you. Trap bees in six-sided cells by pushing gates. This is a lot of instructions
Holy
for
shit.
An arcade game.
First
build
the
trap with an open corner.
Oh my god.
Man, do you think this game was successful?
No.
Push the gate closed to the trap close to trap me inside, but be careful to try. Earn but oh.
You play it. I don't want to play this.
Christ. It's two-player.
Eat eggs before they hatch into new bees. Bees. Is part of the screen cut off?
No.
Okay.
Maybe. Possibly. Cause yeah. Hold on. Nope, it's not.
Okay.
Oh, it's alternating.
Good lord.
Are you... Hold on. Do buttons do anything?
Nothing does anything.
What?
Oh, I think I'm moving?
Are you the yellow one?
I guess? No.
I don't know what this... Well, that was Beezer.
Oops.
God damn it.
Okay, fuck Beezer.
Bells and whistles?
Sure.
Hopefully isn't nudity. Konami. Runs on the Ninja Turtles driver.
Hmm.
Oh, this is Parodius.
Oh.
This is European Parodius, I think.
Oh.
No, it's not. I lied. Yes, it is. Oh, no, it's European Twinbee.
It's Twinbee.
It's Twinbee.
You can play Twinbee.
It's,
I don't
it's
play
two
Twinbee.
Up. It's twoops. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah. What's this? An insufficient amount of bees? You can stop pressing that button. Christ. My dong. Bell juggling.
Oops.
You've got options.
Yeah, you have all these options, and I'm just inserting more coins.
You asshole.
Back then.
Oh, you can charge a shot in this one.
Oh.
It says clang when you shoot a bell, I guess. I don't know. Your dong already.
Oh man, this game's great. I don't like playing it though.
You're doing fine, you haven't died yet or anything. Shit. Alright, I guess I caught an ambulance and threw it away. God. Jesus. God damn it. I know the white one doesn't do the same thing in this.
I know! It doesn't have the megaphone.
Oh, I finally died.
Then put in some more credits.
Jesus. I just shot it when it was white.
Oh, because I forget that fruits and vegetables are not power-ups.
No, they're evil.
Still funny to me, I'm sorry.
Christ. Should be sorry. Jesus, you got farther than me on a credit on fucking a shooting game.
Honestly, it's because it's two-player simultaneous. You were killing everything that would have killed me.
Yeah, you were busy hitting the My Dong button, I know.
See, those pumpkins I can get.
Those are oranges, but okay. Also, they're not vegetables. Yeah, okay, granted, grapes aren't vegetables either, and that one is trying to kill you. What's wrong with you?
69 credits, dude.
Nice.
Join in anytime. I got some credits for you.
Well,